2013 was a great year for Habitat for Humanity of Orange County, thanks to the help from our board members, donors, volunteers, and supporters. We would like to give you a brief recap of what we have done throughout the year 2013.
In 2013, we had a total of 10,343 volunteers,
totaling 51,714 hours, saving Habitat LC over $1 million in staffing.
With a lot of help, we've begun construction on 12 homes in Orange County.
We completed and sold 6 of the homes to families.
We broke ground in the city of La Habra for the first time in anticipation of 7 future Habitat for Humanity Orange County homes.
With the help of family service volunteers, we've been able to select 11 new families, low-income families, to purchase homes of their very own.
Habitat OC was able to send volunteers to build in Nicaragua this year as part of our global village trips.
Through our home repair program and in partnership with organizations like Hope Builders, the Home Depot Foundation, and Thrive and Financial, we've been able to repair 15 homes, thus serving 56 people in Orange County.
And of the 15 home repairs we did, 10 were for U.S. military veterans.
Through our Neighborhood Revitalization program, we supported 7 community projects and created 12 community programs in Fullerton. Some of our projects included graffiti removal, park cleanup, and a community garden.
With efforts from our deconstruction team and donations to our 2 Habitat OC restores, we were able to keep 5,595 items from the landfill.
The restores were able to collect 40 pints of blood through blood drives as a result of a continued partnership with the American Red Cross.
Through another partnership between the OC Restores and Second Harvest Food Bank, we were able to collect 4,341 pounds of donated food items. This equates to 3,618 meals served to families in Orange County.
A grand total of 26,167 pounds of electronic waste was collected and diverted from the landfills this year by the Restores.
Restores held 7 workshops to show how valuable it is to repurpose unwanted items and to give them new life.
And our biggest milestone, it's our 25th anniversary.
So, from all of us at Habitat for Humanity of Orange County, we wish you a happy new year. And we challenge you by asking,